Phakathi kwelizwi likamlimu ukukholwa kwakho akukhuthi. Namhla ekuseni wena kumele uphosele ukukholwa kwakho phakathi kwelizwi likamlimu. Glory to God. Lamhla ungalikholwa ilizwi likamlimu lona leli uyathola. Namhla ukukholwa kwakho akusoze kukhuthi. Phosela phakathi ezwini likamlimu inhlanzi zakho zikhona. Ufuna umntwana, phosa inetha uzamthola. Ufunani, phosela inetha uzakuthola. Ucela nenkosini kwini ongelakho, kwini adulokhu kudinga, nanku sekufikile ngoba uJesu sefikile. Zisilobezinhle siyabonga ukufikiswa esikhatini sokuthi sibale ilizwi likaThixo sikhonze nansi inkonzo yokugcina kuzinkonzo zePhasika ebesilazo lapha manje singakadluleli phambili asicimezeni sonke sikhuleke Thixo kaAbrahama noIsaka noJakobe ngegama likaJesu weNazaretha Sibonga baba ukuhlanganiswa ekuseni ezwini lakho yiba nathi ke nkosi yami ekufundweni kwezwi lakho njengoba wawuzibonakalisa kubafundi bakho ngalezi zinsuku zibonakalise nakithi baba nxa silifunda ilizwi makuthi lokho kwenzekayo baba ngezinsuku sahamba lapha emhlabeni kwenzeke namhla kithi nkosi ngoba usitshelile baba ezwini lakho ukuthi uJesu Kristu uyena izolo nanamhla naphakade futhi wena baba awukhethi simo somuntu vula inhliziyo zethu thixo wami weluleke isandla sakho usebenze imsebenzi emkhulu phakathi kwethu thixo uzale kutsha ungcwelise wembese ngamandla uphilise abagulayo uqeda inhlupho zabantu bakho Jehova uvuselele ibandla lakho Ngiyacela Nkosi yami usihlambulule sibe mhlophe thixo wami ngalona leli lizwe lijoyo kithi igama lakho malibongwe sicela lokhu konke ngokukholwa ngegama lika Jesu kuze kube phakade amen siyabonga sihlobo sithandekayo ukuthi sifike kuthuba lelizwe lika thixo sikhumbula ukuvuka kwenkosi lapho inkosi yayihamba izibonakalisa kubazalwane nakubafundi Oh yeke intokozo eyayinabantwana bakaThixo ngalesi sikhathi kwakukuhle kwakujabulisa lapho inkosi yayifika yayingena ifika phakathi kwabo inganqunquthanga eminyango glory to God umzimba ayugqokile uJesu umzimba wasezulwini ongadingi iminyango ongadingi windi uyazi wayephonga ufika nje avele phakathi kwabo Ye, simuzwa kwenye indawo ufika athi ukuthula ukubekini. Hallelujah. Nxa efika ngatsho njalo uJesu kuba yikhona lokho akutshoyo. Igama lenkosi malibongwe. Manje nathi ke ekubuthaneni kwethu lapha zihlobo zami inkosi ikhona phakathi kwethu. Uthembisile uJesu wathi lapho kubuthena ababili noma bebathathu ngegama lami ngikhona phakathi kwabo. Manje uJesu ukhona. Umsindisi ukhona haleluya yena lo ovuke kwabafileyo ukhona phakathi kwethu ake sizwe lapha ezibonakalisa kubafundi bakhe encwadini kaJohane chapter 21 Johane chapter 21 haleluya sonke asivuleni incwadi kaJohane chapter 21 emva kwalokho uJesu wabuya wazibonakalisa kubafundi bakhe ngaselwandle lwaseTiberia. Wazibonakalisa ngokuthi, haleluya. Kwakukhona ndawonye uSimon Petru noThomas othiwa uDidimu noNathanieli waseKana laseGalile namadodana kaZebhedi nabanye kubafundi bakhe bebabili. uSimon Petru wathi kubo, Ngiyakuloba izinhlanzi bathi kuye siyakuhamba nawe base baphuma masinyane bangena emkhunjini kodwa ababambanga lutho ngalowo busuku namba abafundi lapha benkosi abangu 7 bakhulumisana ngenkulumo kaPetro bavumelana ngayo besithi bona sebesiyabamba inhlanzi basukuma bahambe ndawonye bangena emkhunjini bayebamba inhlanzi lingananzelela sihlobo ezithandekayo uvela uPetro ngumgoli wenhlanzi wabizwa inkosi kanye namadodana kaZebhedi bevele bethiya inhlanzi bahamba ke bayakwenza abakwaziyo umsebenzi wokuthiya nowokugola inhlanzi bawuqhelile kakhulu kodwa ngaleli langa kababambanga lutho akufunde lapha mzalwane wami kuverse 3 uSimon Petro wathi kubo ngiyakuloba izinhlanzi bathi kuye siyakuhamba nawe base bephuma masinyane bangena emkhunjini kodwa ababambanga lutho ngalobo busuku Kwa wisikati zandamba ama bekhulumisana ukuthi sambeni sethi inhlanzi. Babezazi ukuthi zikoleka kuhle ntambama. Babele experience epheleleyo sibili. Bangene emkhunjini bathatha imfanelo zakhona, ngiyakholwa bathatha amaneta, bathatha zonke izinto ezimelwe ziphathwe ngumuntu oyabamba inhlanzi. Bafika basebenza sihlobo sami, balala ngapha balala ngapha. Baphosa ineta lapha baliphosa lapha, kodwa lobo busuku ababambanga lutho. Benza zonke izinto ezokubiza inhlanzi. Bephosela okumele kuphoselwe, besenza konke okumele bakwenze, baye womuka ezindaweni abazijwayeleyo ukuthi zile nhlanzi. Kodwa ngalobo busuku ababambanga lutho. Badana amadoda la. Amadoda ngu-7. Imizamo yabo yonke yehlula. Ababambanga lutho ngalobo busuku. Kodwa sizwile lapha ukuthi kuverse 1 kuthi uJesu wazibonakalisa kubafundi bakhe. Sifuna ukumbona nxa esezibonakalisile kulaba bafundi laba. Haleluya. Kuzahamba njani? Zihlobo zami, uJesu angafika endaweni iyaguquka. Uyazi uThixo angafika entweni kanje nje, afike simeni sezinto esingamnandi. Ha, ziyatshintsha izinto. UJesu Kristu uyikuphila. UJesu Kristu uyikho konke. UJesu Kristu uyingqubekela phambili yezinto ezimileyo. Haleluya. Khumbula sihlobo esithandekayo, abantwana bakwa-Israyeli bathi behamba bafika endaweni eyayinamanzi ababayo. UThixo wasebonisa uMosi isihlahla lesiyana, waqamula uluthi lolu waluphosela phakathi kwamanzi. Amanzi abamtoti, abamnandi. Umuthi wonalowana, ugatsha lona loliyana lwalufanekisa uJesu weNazaretha. Haleluya. UJesu angafika noma impilo ibaba, noma izinto zitshinga, noma izinto zisephuka, loba kufohloka izinto, kodwa uJesu weNazaretha. Haleluya. Lo ovuke kwabafikeyo, kwabafileyo, yena uqobo angafika kuphela izinto kumele ziguquke. Haleluya. Oh, sekungathi nawe ungakhangela namhla. Mhlawumbe kukhona okwenzayo ukufuna lapha, wakudinga lapha. Suthandaze kanje wathandaza so. Wazila ukudla kangaki, wenzani? Awubambanga lutho hlobo sami. Ufane nabafundi benkosi. Ah, abagijime ubusuku bonke. Bantsheza ubusuku bonke. Baziphosela emanzini, bahambisa inetha, bahugula besahugula, ababambanga lutho busuku bonke. Kodwa ake sizwe nxa uJesu esefikile. Haleluya. Verse 4. Sekusile uJesu wema ogwini. Haleluya. Kepha abafundi babengazi ukuba unguJesu. UJesu wathi kubo, bantwana, anina kudla na? Bamphendula bathi qha. Nangu uJesu efikile kibo, kabambonanga. Ababoni lokuthi nguye. Wasebakutshela ebabiza ngelinye ibizo esihlobo esithandekayo. Kwakumele babone ukuthi inkulumo le ngekaJesu. Wathi kibo, bantwana. Uyalizwa lelo? Bantwana. Ukhuluma nabakhe, bantwana, anina kudla na? Kambe umuntu wemzini nje abangamaziyo angababiza njalo? Hayi, lo kumele abe nguJesu impela, nguJesu weNazaretha. Uthi kubo, bantwana, anina kudla na? Bathi bamphendula bathi qha, asilalutho. Lalela uJesu ukuthi uthini. Wathi kubo, phonsani netha ngasohlangothini lokunene lomkhumbi, khona niyakuthola. Baphosa. Ababe besaba namandla okulidonsa ngobunengi bezinhlanzi. Uyabona? Lesi senzo lesi. Haleluya. Lokhu kwenza lokhu yindlela uJesu ayefuna ukuziveza, azibonakalise kubo. Bambhekile, ngabamazi. Ukhuluma nabo, gabamazi. Ilizwi lakhe bayalizwa gabamazi. Kodwa wasesithi, ngifuna ukuzibonakalisa kulamadoda. Wasesithi, phonsani netha ke. Phonsani netha lenu ngasohlangothini lokunene. Lo mkhumbi khona niyakuthola. Uyezwa? UJesu kazange akhulume inkulumo yokucabangela ukuthi mhlawumbe lingathola. Hayi. Khumbula phela. UThixo udala izinto zakhe ngelizwi. Hallelujah. Angakhuluma sihlobo sami uJehova okungekho kuyavela. Hallelujah. UThixo izwi lakhe limumethe izidingo zabantu bonke emhlabeni. Khona namhle kuseni wena sesisiye kupheleni kanje sesiqeda iphase kasho inkonzo ingeyokugcina ulokhu ungakasindiswa lokhu ungakathola ubungcwele sihlobo esithandekayo lalela man zwana sithandwa sami thatha ilizwi likaThixo lonaleli likholwe kuza kwenzeka ukufunayo ezwini likaThixo kukhona izinto zonke ozifunayo konke kugoqelwe ilizwi likaThixo uJesu uthi kubafundisi bakhe phosani netha ohlangothini lokunene khona niza kuthola kachonga ukuthi mhlawumbe ningathola kachonga ukuthi zamani ukuphosela mhlawumbe lingathola hayi lithi lizwi phosani sokumele baphose ohlangothini lokunene sokumele baphose ohlangothini lokunene bese besenzani khona baya ku thola. Hallelujah. Lamhla ungalikholula izwi likamlimi lonaleli uyathola. Amen. Noma kuyini uyakufumana namhlanje ngoba ulalele ilizwi likaJesu. UJesu angakhuluma yenza njalo sithandwa sami. Hallelujah. Oh babusisi wabazakholwa namhlanje. Babusisi abazakholwa baphosa abafundi ohlangothini lokunene. Bathola. Hallelujah. Lalela ukuthi bathola njani. Kuverse 6 khona lapho uthi ke umzilo obonisa ukuthi baphosa. Uthi baphosa. Ababe besaba namandla okulidonsa ngobuningi bezinhlanzi. Hallelujah. Ho, sihlobo sami, namhla izibusiso zinenge. Namhla kulinkonzo izibusiso zinengi nanzi zikhona inhlanzi bazithole ngobuningi baze behluleke ukuzidonsela amadoda ang 7 ehluleke ukudonsinethi. Hallelujah. Oh, namhla kuseni inetha lakho lizagcwala. Hallelujah. Namhla kuseni wena kumele uphosele ukukholwa kwakho phakathi kwelizwi likamlimi. Glory to God. Phakathi kwelizwi likamlimi ukukholwa kwakho akukhuthi. Hallelujah. Namhla ukukholwa kwakho akusoze kukhuthe. Phosela phakathi ezwini likamlimi inhlanzi zakho zikhona. Glory to God. Ufunani? Ucela nenkosini kuyinongelakho kuyina duloku kudinga nanku sokufikile ngoba uJesu sefikile sekhulumile uthi phosa inetha. Hallelujah, glory to God. Phosa inetha esandleni sokunene khona niyakuthola. Abafundi sihlobo sami baphosa sebephosile behluleka nokulidonsa ababanga nawo amandla. Nawe namhle kuseni uma ukholwa uphosela ukukholwa kwakho phakathi kwelizwi likamlimi. Hallelujah. Kuzabamba ukukholwa kwakho. Yona leyo nto oyifunayo esemnyango wenhliziyo yakho. Isicelo sakho sona leso. Lalela ngikutshele sihlobo esithandekayo. Namhlanje uyazuza ngokukholwa. Hallelujah. Ukukholwa kakukhuthi. Ukukholwa kuyabamba. Ukukholwa kuyanemba. Ukukholwa kuyabamba. Namhla kawukuthi okufunayo kuyenzeka. Ngayo nale inkonzo yonale lalela ngikutshele. Ungacabanga ukuthi siya kuyakhatshana. Hayi, phela ukwenzile izwi likamlimi makuthatha isikhathi eside. Sukuma ulenze. Hallelujah. Thatha inetha phosela phakathi esandleni sokunene khona uyakuzuza. Amen. Ufuna ukusindiswa? phosisa phosineta esandleni sokudla khona uya kusindiswa ufuna ubungcwele phosineta esandleni sokudla uyangcweliswa namhlanje ufuna amandla kamoya ongcwele phosineta esandleni sokudla khona uya kuzuza haleluya ufuna ukuphila phosineta esandleni sokunene khona uya kuthola yebo namhlanje kuseni akula muntu oyaphumengela lutho la ngoba ukukholwa ulakho ukukholwa kuyikuthemba okubhekwayo kuyikubona okungabonwayo nawe unakho kusebenzise namhla kusebenzise uthole haleluya siqethe inkonzo lapha nawe uthwele inyanda glory to God ilizwi likaThixo selikufuyisile ngoba sithandwa sami lalela sihlobo sami konke okufunayo kukhona namhla ekuseni uJesu uyazibonakalisa uJesu uyaziveza yes uzakwazi ukuthi ukhona khona lapha usubambile haleluya usuphethe izinhlanzi zakho susehluleka lo ukudonsa inetha lakho ngoba uningi bezibusiso ezibanjwe ukukholwa kwakho haleluya bamba mzalwane phosela ukukholwa kwakho khona uyakubamba amadoda amangala bephosela inetha ngoba uJesu uchilo glory to God baphosela ngokwesokunene bathola lithi izwi likamlimi abasabanga namandla okulidonsa inetha ngenxa yobunengi bezinhlanzi haleluya asiqhubeke sizwe ukuphetha kwendaba lo mfundi amthandayo uJesu wathi kuPetro yinkosi haleluya glory to God amen uJesu sesibonakalisile kuJohane uyamuzwa uJohane sebonile ukuthi yinkosi le uthi kuSimon Peter Petro yinkosi haleluya uSimon Petro esezwa ukuba yinkosi wambatha ingubo yakhe lokhu ebeze waziphosa elwandle abanye abafundi beza ngomkhumbi bebengekude nomhlabathi kungaba izingalo ezingamakhulu amabili behudula inetha linezinhlanzi sebefikile emhlabathini babona umlilo ukhona nezinhlanzi sibekwe kuwo nesinkwa uJesu wathi kubo lethani izinhlanzi enizibambileyo manje haleluya uSimon Petro wakhuphuka wahudulela inetha emhlabathini ligcwele izinhlanzi ezinkulu haleluya ziyikhulu namashumi amahlanu nantathu kodwa inetha aliqhabukanga noma zingaka glory to God sihlobo esithandekayo namhlanje usuku lokubamba inhlanzi ngenetha namhlanje usuku lokuthatha izibusiso ngenetha yona linkonzo yokucina kulesi sikhumbuzo sephasika thatha zonke haleluya phosela inetha hugula zonke izibusiso thatha zonke izibusiso impendulo yomthandazo wakho ikhona lapha ekuseni okumele ukwenze kuphela ikuphosela inetha uJesu wake wema ngosuku olukhulu lomhlangano wathi yena uma khona owomileyo akeze akimi aphuze uyakuzwa lokho sukuma uphuze sukuma uphose inetha ehlangothini lokunene khona uyakubamba haleluya uzazibamba izibusiso uzofakaza uthi ngelanga uJesu etshela abafundi ukuthi phosani inetha ngasesandleni sokunene khona niyakuthola khona niyakuzuza ngaphosela ukukholwa kwami ngazuza lokho haleluya ufuna umntwana phosa inetha uzamthola ufunani phosela inetha uzakuthola kukhona haleluya kukhona ezwini likamlimi akula sicelo somuntu zihlobo zami esingeke safezwa nguThixo kuzicelo zonke kumithandazo yonke impendulo ikhona namhla kuseni uThixo uletha indlela yokuba uthole okufunayo ngayo indlela yakhona haleluya yikuphosela inetha namhlanje indlela yokuzuza izinto yikuphosela inetha lapha phosela ukukholwa sebenzisa ukukholwa kwakho mzalwane sebenzisa ukukholwa kwakho ubono zakubamba. Yes, ziyaphuma zonke izibusiso zakho, impendulo zakho zonke. Hallelujah. Uzahlala ogwini lomfula. Glory to God. Uzendlala inetha egwini lomfula, subala izibusiso zakho. Hallelujah. Ha, glory to God. Namhlanje inkonzo iphela yonale, intshumayelo iphela yonale. Lalela sihlobo sami, uhlale lapha ubali izibusiso zakho. Ungakhohlwa ukusitshela ukuthi inkosi kwenzeleni, usitshele nathi sikujabule, sikubongise enkosini, sijabule kunye nawe. Ngoba inkosi ithembekile ezwini layo. Laba abazaphosa inetha bayazuza namhlanje. Hallelujah. Laba abakholwayo bayazuza namhlanje. Ngokubuzayo kuThixo, ngayekholwa ukuthi ukhona nokuthi uyabanika umvuzo wabo laba bamfunayo. Namhla uyayizuza into oyifunayo. Ngoba uJesu utsho njalo, uthi phosa inetha. Hallelujah. UJohane uKristu wazibonakalisa kuye ngokubanjwa kwenhlanzi. Amen. Nawe mhlawumbe inkosi awuyazi, mhlawumbe lokhu usabuza ukuthi kuyini lokhu, mhlawumbe usabuza ukuthi kanti isonto yini le. Asiyo sonto. Mhlawumbe usadinga ukuthi kanti kuyini lokhu. Lalela sihlobo sami, kholwa namhlanje ekuseni, inkosi izasibonakalisa kuwe, uzamazi umsindisi. Hallelujah. Nawe ongakasindiswa namhle kuseni kuyonala inkonzo yokugcina, lalela sithandwa sami, uzamazi uJesu. Yes, uzamazi ngoba uzakwenzela lokho okufunayo. Glory to God. Udinga uzalo olutsha namhlanje, uThixo ngokukuzala kutsha uzamazi umsindisi. Oh, yeka injabulo yomphefumulo ohlangana nomsindisi. Inkosi yazibonakalisa kubafundi, baphuma elwandle babala inhlanzi ezinkulu zabayi 153. Inani elingaka kusho ukuthi zisehlula amadoda angu 7. Uyazi ndoda, zazinkulu lezo nhlanzi. Glory to God. Umlimi kayi kukubusisa mbijana, uza kubusisa ngezibusiso eziningi. Hallelujah. Uza kubusisa ngezibusiso ezinkulu. Nansi kusene mangalisayo, siphetha inkonzo zePhasika, sigqiba inkonzo zesikhumbuzo, nansi izibusiso eziningi. Nawe sihlobo sami owasindiswa kudala, nansi imvuselelo ekuseni. Hallelujah. Yebo, woza kuJesu uziphosele futhi emthonjeni wegazi likaJesu Kristu, ungene phakathi. Ya, ungene phakathi, ubhukutshe phakathi kwegazi lendodana kaThixo. Liza kuhlanza ukungcola konke, izahlanza amabala wonke. Yebo, indwangu yakho ikakampokwe yenziwe ibe mhlophe. Bheka sokuyizinsuku zokugcina. Bheka izwe liyaphela manje, imibhalo seyigcwalisekile, isimo selizwe siyatsho ukuthi umsindisi useduze. Namhla ungageza ingubo zakho egazini likaJesu. Yebo, ungaziphosela nawe qobo phakathi komthombo lo. Hallelujah. Ekuseni nje uJesu angaziveza kuwe, ngokukholwa kwakho angavela, ngokuphosa kwakho inetha ehlangothwini losokunene. UJesu Kristu uza kunika konke okucelileyo namhla, ngoba akahlulwa lutho uThixo sithandwa sami. Inkonzo yonale loba imfitshane kodwa ngeyakho, ithwele izibusiso eziningi. Hallelujah. Inkosi mayikubusise. Nanti ilizwi likaThixo selikhulumile, sukuma wenze. Phosa inetha, phosa inetha, ubambe, sukuma wenze ilizwi likaJehova. Hallelujah. Siyabonga inkosi ngelizwi layo. Sokusele kuwe khathesi, uThixo seqedile, ilizwi likamlimi selikhulumile, uJesu sekhulumile, instruction isiphumile. UThixo sebhekele ukuthi amadodana namadodakazi abantu enze ilizwi. Phosela inetha ohlangothini lwesokunene, khona uyakuthola. Ade ukuswele uyakuthola, akade ukudinga uyakuthola, akade ukulangazelela uyakuphiwa namhla, ngoba uphosile inetha ohlangothini lwesokunene. uyakuthola. Hallelujah. Inkosi mayisibusise. Manje leli thuba ngelokuphosa inetha. Lesi sikhathi lesi ngesokuphosa inetha. Hallelujah. Lesi sikhathi lesi ngesakho sihlobo sami, isikhathi sakho sokuphosela inetha ehlangothini lokudla. Hey, khona uyakuvuza. Khona uyakufumana ngoba uJesu Kristu weNazaretha utsho njalo. Angatsho njalo kuyenzeka. Hallelujah. Inkosi mayilibusise. Izibusiso zinengi namhla. Konke okufunayo kuyatholakala namhla ekuseni. Hallelujah. Ilizwi likaThixo liwulwandle lwakho namhlanje ekuseni. Phakathi kolwandle lukaThixo lolu, phakathi kwelizwi leli, zikhona zonke izicelo zakho. Impendulo zakho zigcwele namhla. Hallelujah. Yehlisa inetha. Amen. Phosa inetha. Hallelujah. Phosela inetha, uzabamba, uzakufumana okudingayo. Inkosi mayikubusise. Ngemva komthandazo omfishane lo, gijima, phosela inetha, inkosi kubusise. Ubambe zonke inhlanzo ozifunayo, ubambe zonke impendulo zakho. Hallelujah. Ngoba konke kukhona ezwini likaJesu. Hallelujah. Thixo kaAbrahama, Thixo kaIsaka noJakobe, nampa abantu bakho bephosela manje amanetha baba, njengokulayela kwakho esandleni sokunene. Bazobamba bonke ngoba litsho njalo ilizwi lakho. Abafundi baliphosela inetha ehlangothini lwesokunene, babahamba inhlanzi eziningi baze behluleka ukuzidonsa. Nkosi yami, nampa abantu bakho bayaphosela inetha manje. Kababambe zonke, kabathole yonke into abakucelayo, abakufisayo, abakudingayo. Jesu benzele bonke. Ngiyabonga ngezibusiso ezikhona namhla. Ngiyabonga ngobuningi bempendulo zabantu babo ozelazo ekuseni. Ngiyabonga ukubanika izicelo zabo lolo lowo njengokucela kwakhe. Ngiyabonga Msindisi. Ngiyakholwa Thixo kwenziwe ngegama lika Jesu. Abantu subazele kutsha, wangcwelisa wembesa ngamandla njengokuthembisa kwakho. Sebephilile baba, susebenzile Msindisi, inkinga suzixazulule zonke. Suphilise nezihlobo zabo, suphilise nemisebenzi yabo, suphilisile konke baba. Igama lakho malibongwe. Impendulo zabo baba susibanikile. Nabala bantwana ababalekayo subalethile, nabana madoda abalekayo subalethile, nabana abafazi ababalekayo subalethile. Ngoba zonke bekuyizicelo kodwa ngenxa yokuthi uthe baphosa inetha baba, subanikile impendulo zabo. Igama lakho malibongwe ngoJesu minjalo kuze kube phakade. Amen. Asikhulekeni. Phakathi kwelizwi likamlimu ukukholwa kwakho akukhuthi. Namhla ekuseni wena kumele uphosele ukukholwa kwakho phakathi kwelizwi likamlimu. Glory to God. Lamhla ungalikholwa ilizwi likamlimu lona leli, uyathola. Namhla ukukholwa kwakho akusoze kukhuthe. Phosela phakathi ezwini likamlimu inhlanzi zakho. Ufuna umntwana, phosa inetha uzamthola. Ufunani, phosela inetha uzakuthola. Ucelana enkosini kuyinongelakho, kuyina dulo kukudinga. Nanku sekufikile ngoba uJesu sefikile.